Greg, it's Marin. Congratulations on winning ASCAP's Golden Note Award. I feel like all your notes are golden. But I'm so proud of you, and I just get such a kick out of getting to make music with you.
Greg, this is Sia. I found a way to disguise myself. It's new. And I love you, and I'll always love you, and you are my favorite ever person to start writing songs with.
You're just a joy to work with, and I love you, and I'm so happy for you, and I hope you can feel this moment and take it in because you deserve it so much.
You're such an inspiration to me. I've loved everything that we've done together, every moment we've had to collaborate and to create, and this is so special. For all of us who love working with you, who admire you, and you are so deserving. So congrats.
You are so able to go into the artist's head and do what we want, but also throw your own thing in also. And it makes such beautiful sense. It's like, there's not that many people that do that. So I appreciate you and your amazing ability to make songs, make my songs, make whoever you're working with songs, just come alive.
Besides being a legendary, multi-hyphenate, award-winning producer and songwriter, you are also one of the best guys that I know. I've enjoyed every second that I've spent at your home, with your family, your amazing kids. You are an incredible father, a great husband, a very good friend, and we always come up with absolute magic when we're least expecting it. Nobody deserves this more than you, and I'm so, so happy to congratulate you. Good job!
He is so good at the instruments that he plays that he creates this landscape for artists and songwriters to have such freedom to create melodies and lyrics with him on top of it.
We're so lucky to work with you at Sony Music Publishing, and we look forward to working with you for many years to come. On behalf of myself, Amanda Hill, and everyone at Sony Music Publishing, congratulations, Greg. Thank you for all that you do.
He continues to have this innocence and curiosity and kind of punk rock attitude. He's an incredible guy, incredible friend, tons of humility and humor. And I always have known his greatness. He is a genius. It's kind of disgusting how much of a genius he is. I mean that in the best way.
We want to congratulate you, Greg.
We love you, Greg and Kurstin.
And as a man who has 9 lives, he deserves at least 1 Golden Note Award.
Let's just clap. Yeah.
Early in my career, I started learning that the way you define someone's mastery of their craft is the distance between their brain and their instrument. And of all people, you became the rule for me because the distance is nanoseconds. And that has been consistently so inspiring to me and has added so much breadth and volume to my work as you helped me become the greatest version of me as a creator as possible.